Real good at this, guys. We're back. Probably we're back. I don't know. Is my face huge again? What did I do? No, I think we're normal. Hi. Right. Sweet. Kia is in. And I'm feeling real lazy, so you're gonna make sure I keep at it and get this done. So I just wanna tune this real quick. Also, the reason why I'm waffling is because I just heard back from an old friend. Buddy Greg is an art director at Firaxis. And I was talking to him on Twitter. I sent him my logo ages ago and he sent me an updated version. He gave me a couple versions to look through. I begged him to change a couple things and he did. He's an angel. I love everybody. But yeah, but now I have a new logo. So now I'm gonna update all the various key art things. He's done this a lot longer than me, so he knows certain things. Like, it's important to keep your logo in a kind of. He felt it was important that it was chunkier, that it had larger chunks that could read more from a distance. He felt it was important that before it was kind of like an angled look. He said that's gonna give me problems later on. He just had a lot of really cool feedback. So, I need to not fall asleep and update all the key art now. Is me. I do the streaming. That is true. Hello. Also, all right. What are all the things we gotta do here? This is just what the game looks like. We're not even gonna look at the game today. Not anymore. Fix that this morning. It's from this morning. This is my first earlier, a couple minutes ago. I flipped it. I was looking at it. I broke it. I hate what I did. Getting rid of it. This is me flipping it and thinking through. Okay, this is the actual drop from Rick. This was the logo about an hour ago. This is the final logo. I kind of hate a couple different versions. I thought all uppercase looked better. He fucked with the kerning a lot. He did a great job. Klein. Oh, you kill me. I have to set the category. God damn it. What is the category now? I don't know why I'm like bummed about that. I'm like, oh, I have to type again? Game development? Science and technology? You sure, buddy? Oh, for fuck's sake. Again, this is not a big deal. Oh man, it blew away everything. What the hell? All right, what are we? We're game art. Game dev. development. Should I put a comma between them? Okay, so it's game development. Art. Game art. I'm not allowed to be creative anymore. That's terrible. Seriously, what category do people use now? Art? Is making games a science or an art or a business? We have to make a decision here, people. Oh, business isn't even on here. Well, yeah. With art. People. Okay. The versions. Wow, he sent me all of them. Cool. Look, I want it here. Why are you not? My first try, like doing something for their eyes, but I want to do something. too creepy. Hey, Java. Hey, too much coffee. It's going, man. I feel like I'm trying to do everything and I'm getting nothing done. Where'd all my brushes go? You think the key art looks nicer with more contrast? I'm sorry, Adwell. Is it on my end or yours? Do I have shit internet right now? Like, am I skipping frames for everybody else too? Do you ever get the sense that if you decide to stream, you're obligated to stream for an hour or two? Well, that's kind of like why I do it though. Like, I need to finish this and I'm feeling lazy and I can't stream for too late because I gotta work out today. I haven't worked out in an eternity, so I should at least like go for a run or something. All right, cool. I'm getting very out of shape rapidly. I don't know. That's kind of like why I stream, is to make sure I finish a task. Except for on Mondays when I stream, because I've convinced myself I should, because I don't know. I think I started this because I thought it would be good for marketing. And now I just continue it because of inertia. That's all I got, man. Maintaining health and work is tricky. Maintaining, yes. I will use basically an excuse not to work out. Does this look good? Is this better than not having it? Convinced I need to do something. I think okay, so like you're way too creepy. But what about I think his are fine. Go promote those two. Yes. Quats little things die. Oilers. Why do quads look fine and everybody else's look hella creepy? Let's hide these. Let's rethink this. Later, Arva. Hey, Van de Vander. Sorry, Van de Vander. I started watching your video. Started watching it last night. I fell asleep. Well, I needed to go to bed, so I watched about 45 minutes, but it was really good. Gonna finish it up after late tonight when I'm working. Was a good talk to you. Yeah, you can tell. Like, a lot of thought went into it. Have you thought about speaking more? Giving lectures and stuff? There's like loads of schools that they'd love it when game devs will give talks just like over the internet and shit, right? I'm glad you liked it, Rudelancer. That was definitely, did not go to plan. No part of that. I showed up with a PowerPoint and they're like, so you can just like signal to us whenever you want us to advance the PowerPoint. And I'm like, wait, I can't even like control it myself. That's kind of weird. And then, I don't know, there's just a lot of weird, they like slapped it together real quick. There were some technical difficulties. I felt bad. It was way smaller than I expected, which sucks. If you're giving a talk, this must be funny because you need to like pace it so that people laugh. But if there's five people in the room, then that doesn't really work so well. It was just a weird one. That was a difficult one to do. Yeah, basically they were like that. Say next slide. And I was like, I'm not gonna, nah, man, nah. Or they were, the reason why I couldn't do that was all my notes were, like I slapped together pretty last minute. So all my notes were on my laptop. And I freaked out. I was like, oh shit, I need to transcribe everything I have from my notes onto a notebook then. Do you have a pen? And they were like, oh, we don't have a pen. I guess we'll figure out how to plug in your laptop. Like, that's where we were. It was a pretty weird, yeah, it was interesting. Especially because it was definitely their idea that I have a PowerPoint. I was definitely really looking forward to doing no work for this one. You just reminded me of all the work I have to do for the next talk I'm giving. Ooh. Van de Vander, if you want to just go and give a talk instead of me, you could probably give that one from that you got online. Just fucking repeat that. That's about an hour. I've never done an hour long talk. It's gonna be real bullshit. I don't think I have an hour's worth of stuff to say on any given subject. Explains the 15 minutes of nothingness at the beginning. Yeah, that was just kind of like... The other thing is I showed up early. I was like, hey, let's figure out all the tech. Like at GDC, you usually show up early. First thing in the morning, you make sure that your slides and everything run on the tech. So I showed up early and they're like, nah, come 5 minutes before your talk. I'm like, really? All right, they must really... I appreciate your confidence. I'm not gonna dunk on them, like they're definitely this is not a conference center, they're not used to this. I think I just had a different expectation for what would be occurring that day. There's another conversation in my friend group, which is like, we need to stop supporting GDC. Where are we going to go instead of GDC to give our talks? And the answer is fucking nowhere. There is no real competition for GDC right now. What is this? Try the dual star again. That looks nice. We found it. Not, but what I liked about your talk, Van D. Vander, is that it justifies my randomly fucking around all the time until something works bullshit. It makes it sound like a smart plan, and that is cool. Anytime somebody can convince you that the dumb shit you do is actually the right way to do things, those are generally the talks that are really successful. I'm teasing you, but it's kind of true. That's definitely not the takeaway for everybody in the chat of his talk. You should go listen to his talk. It's good. That is a joke. Hey, poor Ponky. Keep talking and eventually an hour will pass. Poor Ponky's got this figured out. Legendary speaker, poor Ponky. Getting it done. You want to hear what I did for several hours today? Hold on, wait. Reached a point where I just started recording it. I think it's gonna permeate my dreams. In fact, if I had this, you know what? You get to listen to this too. This gets to be a part of your life now. Welcome to the stream, guys. You wanna know what it's like to start a company? Stop fucking with it.
Thank you for holding.
This is a lot funnier for me, because I know for a fact I've recorded 30 minutes of this shit. That's just what I recorded. That's for you. You're welcome. We're calling this done. All right. For now. We're calling it done for now. For now. There's a... Like... The lights, the fallout from the lights, I think. The fact that there's detail on the papers, we don't really need that. I'm really not happy with Rue's face. I wish I could do something sketchier.
Thank you for holding.
Around here. I don't know. It'll do for now. Okay. Save as. Why is my brain gone?
Thank you for holding.
Marketing. Yeah, okay, focus. Let's update the Steam page. Let's get all the different things. Like this.
Thank you for holding.
There it is.
Thank you for holding.
That'll be updated.
Thank you for holding.
All right. What should we update? Let's see here. This will be the new key art. it would randomly beep at me. Yeah, that's a pretty clear upgrade.
Thank you for holding. Thank you for holding. Thank you for holding.
I think I know what's messing with me about her face. I want to redo her face so bad. I won't do it now. The eye needs to be bigger and the mouth needs to move over more. I'm sure that would fix it. It's that and her like big ass forehead. It's bothering me. But whatever. This is an upgrade.
Thank you for holding.
You're off the hook.